Blair's in charge of all the aerial shots you see on the show. We call it Blairial. While he was flying the helicopter around, somehow he challenged Ryker to a race. Ryker doesn't stand a chance against the helicopter. I don't know what he's thinking. I totally had it if Blair didn't get an early start.
Blair didn't get a head start. I think Ryker's just deaf.
Yeah, he did.
I think Ryker's just deaf.
Yeah, he did.